Tom Fishburne, marketingist and founder of Marketoon Studios. How did you become a cartoonist?
A bit of an unusual story, actually. I started in business school, which is unlike most cartoonists. So I started drawing cartoons about business and marketing and started sending out an email every week, making fun of the world that we all live in. And the list kind of grew over time, and it reaches about 100,000 people a week now who all work in marketing. So I fell into it. It started as a hobby and then eventually turned into my full-time thing.
What makes a cartoon a good cartoon?
I think the best cartoons are ones that really reflect in an instant the world that people live in, that you can get the message there, and that it makes you laugh, but it also makes you stop and think a little bit. Cartoons are such a great way to communicate complex information simply, and you can catch people in an instant and communicate an idea in seconds.
Do you feel that you take a marketing professional seriously by making fun of them?
I do. And partly because I'm making fun of myself and all of it too. The world of marketing is a complex thing, and I love making fun of situations that we can all relate to. The idea that it can be a bit of education on how to think about things perhaps differently, but laugh at ourselves as we go. There are things that you can say in a cartoon that if you were to say in words, it might be considered too much, but in a cartoon everyone can kind of see the fun of it.
For which brand would you like to make a cartoon in the future?
Oh, very good question. I think it'd be fun to make a cartoon for the Lynx brand, something that's a little bit edgy, but to use cartoons to communicate some of what they stand for, I think would be a lot of fun.
Well, thank you very much for your time, and good luck.
Thank you very much. It's great to be here.